Gospels, Solemn Vows tomorrow. And this is a wonderful opportunity for us to gather people from his past and get them introduced to his present and all of you. This is the De Soto Baroque Ensemble. They're coming from a number of different places. I'm going to let them introduce themselves to you. We ask you, first of all, to turn off the sound things. Also, if you look at the program, there are different sections, and there are some of the pieces have movements. So we ask you not to applaud, even though they're going to take a little pause. Don't applaud until the whole section is finished, okay? So the Brandenburg Concerto, there are three movements for that. Don't applaud till after that, okay? That's going to save us some time, too. I'm told that you will recognize a lot of these pieces because they are part of current commercials. You know, that's why composers wrote things, so they can be in commercials. So we appreciate your presence tonight, and we hope you enjoy it. Brother Michael, we're supporting you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Well, thank you again for being here with us. What you just saw as for the brass instrument was a piccolo trumpet, and what you will see now is a natural trumpet. Aaron here can come up and show the instrument. And we'll play the Handel trumpet piece, and that will be the final piece on the program. But after that, there may be some encores on our own, voluntary encores.
As this is going on, there it is. Hi, sorry about that. Trumpet players, as you know, are probably very loud, and this microphone's proof. So as you saw with the piccolo trumpet, that had four what we call valves, those things I was moving with my fingers. And this one, this is actually the precursor, and as we know, the trumpet actually makes several appearances in the Bible. And it has developed over many thousands of years, but in this particular case, simply it is just one piece of tube with a little bell on the end, kind of like what you see on the organ behind me. Based on the length of the tube, we have what we call a harmonic series of different notes that we can actually play that sound pretty, shall we say. And the piccolo trumpet that you saw before allows me to play many on what we call chromatically, like a violin or a cello. And this natural trumpet, I am having to play within the harmonic series. There are some notes that are physically not possible, but we do our best. And so that's what we will be playing today. Ladies and gentlemen, the Handel Suite.
Thank you.
the baroque part of the concert's finished for this time. Hopefully we can come back again and present another set of the great music. Thanks again for hosting us, St. It is a great honor, and your hospitality was amazing. We really are having a blast here. Who is James Cabos and Cesar Garcia? Congratulations on your engagement. And Jack and Janice Thought. Congratulations again, not again, but congratulations on your, how many anniversary? Janice?
How many years?
53. 53. I've been only married. You're a role model for us, anybody who are new, but you know, one of the reasons why we're here is that our great friend, dear friend, Brother Michael Sollenbaum tomorrow. he's a dear friend. He helped me a lot during my rough times spiritually as well. And I don't know why I'm getting so emotional, so I have to be careful tomorrow morning. But so as a what I can do for everybody who means a lot for us and everybody who are here for Brother Michael and for St. Meinrad, we would like to present you four tunes. Don't be short. The first tune is something that you will probably know as soon as you hear the first notes. Aaron will be back on piccolo trumpet playing Gabriel's Oboe from the movie Mission, and then I'll be playing Salute the Moor and Meditation of Thais. And another reason why I'm playing this modern violin pieces are that Brother Michael's older brother is a violinist, and I know that he grew up listening to these tunes, and I was hoping that I could bring some home to him as his relatives, but not many family members. His cousin Corina is here, but not many family members are available to attend tomorrow. So it is what we can do with what we do through God's gift. Thank you. Enjoy.
Again, thank you so much.